representing the nerds. Seeing that shit the first man is for sure. Rocking these shirts, we all got immersed in this whole world while escaping from yours. And I don't really need nobody to tell me I'm different. The music, the movies, and comics, so that's a religion. Find me in the corner, I'm almost got Lang and I'm tripping. Instead of Mantium is dope, but I'm wishing that I was Peter Parker swinging through with style. But it ain't a Spider-Verse if we don't talk miles. Ay, now we see what's next up. My phase 3 is done, now we expect what? Fantastic Four and X-Men, please. I'm trying to see Dr. Doom fighting Wolverine. Oh, respect the art form. I'm coming with a better soundtrack than Star-Lord. Yeah, no shame in the love. When Guardians 3 brought back James Gunn. Look, we don't even see you. If you think that you're a star, then I'm a planet like Ego. And I'm just waiting for Dr. Strange. I'm like, planning to get a sequel. And I'll still be going back for new comics that I can read through. And I know it isn't easy, but homie, I'll still be pleading. If you do another throw, then they gotta bring back with TDC. We owe a lot of shit to all of y'all. That's eternal. Speak loud, I don't think they heard you. Too many to say. Everybody that made all the movies and comics that we love. Thanks. You're the shit.